pressure of that big enlargement is like this. Okay? The notch will be here medial. The medial side of the spleen, you will feel the notch. You've got the features of the spleen megaly. It is enlarging in oblique direction. It moves with bridging. It is double percussion. It has a notch in the medial side. You cannot go above it. It is not bimanually palpable. Isn't it? It's not bimanually palpable. How to make bimanual palpation?
For the
spleen here on the left side. Bimanual. Bimanual palpable. You will put the cup on this side. You put left hand on the renal artery posteriorly, pushing from posterior, and the right hand from anterior. You are trying to catch the mass between two hands. Okay, we call this bimanual palpation. The hand, left hand, will be where? Will be in the renal angle. Renal angle where? It's between the iliac crest and the lower costal margin, other mechanical family, mafia bone. In a fog, upper ribs, lower ribs, and down is the pelvic bone. In between them, this is the renal angle. You will put hand here, and the anterior hands will be in the right flank and left flank, and try to catch the mass between two hands. If it can be catch, then we call this bimanually palpable. This is in the case of the kidney. Kidney is bimanually palpable, but the spleen is not. No. Spleen is not. Where is the anatomical side of the spleen?
Spleen
in
the right side.
Right side is spleen or left side?
Spleen
in the left side.
Left side.
Where in the left side? Posterior or anterior?
Anterior.
Spleen anterior or posterior? It's posterior. Oh. Posterior spleen, posterior, resting against which ribs? Against which ribs? Nines, tens, 11 ribs. The ribs are anterior and posterior. You had the mawasal vertebral column. The posterior median, or posterior lateral surface of the ribs, 9s, 10s, and 11s is the spleen, which is called this the splenic bed. If there is in trauma patient, if there is fracture to any one of these ribs or all of them, usually there is splenic trauma. If you get عيان الضلوع التاسعة والعاشرة والحداشرة في left side مكسورة posteriorly, you expect this patient might have a splenic trauma. لأنه مجرد ما الريد تعمل puncture, it will puncture the spleen. It will puncture the spleen. Yes? Continue palpation. Palpation for the? For the kidneys. Okay. Right kidney and left kidney.
هيك
انه خبط من تحت كده؟ ايه ترفع لكن ما تخبط ها؟